that in this service.
Amen.
It dies in this service.
Amen.
Whatever is there in their life and family, Father, I prophesy resurrection. Amen. I prophesy resurrection.
Amen.
Right now.
Amen.
Touch in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Ghost. From our right to left, from left to right, from front to back, thou power of hope. Let everything resurrect in their career, in their finance.
Amen.
Back to life.
Amen.
In your health.
Amen.
Back to life. Back to life.
Amen.
Back to life.
Amen.
Back to life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Jesus.
Let there be a new beginning after this service.
Amen.
Whatever has held you captive in the grave. The Bible says, even in the grave, Jesus is born.
Amen.
You are coming out of it now.
Amen.
You are coming out of it now.
Amen.
You are coming out.
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 Amen.
You come one after the other, I will anoint you and impact you. And after I pray for you, things is taking another turn. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I want you to be in the spirit. Because once this oil will touch your head, this thing I've been preaching here today will begin to manifest in your life. Wherever you go, you will encounter the resurrection power of God.
Amen.
If you hear me as I was preaching, and I impact you now, you should walk from today with the consciousness.
Amen.
Because every door has to be opened for you.
Amen.
That expectation, you start smiling and laughing before it is coming.
Amen.
Don't begin to wait and say, no, no. Believe God now. Amen. And know that you carry an unusual power.
Amen.
And by reason of impartation today, you are walking in another realm. Mm-hmm. Some of you here, you understand after this series what I'm talking about. It is not a joke. It is not a great thing. I tell you, this thing is true. This thing is real. And it's manifesting in your life.
Amen.
There are some obstacles that have stood the days of time. We thank God for the testimonies.
Amen.
But after this impartation service now, on this Easter day, speaking about the resurrection, some of you here, you encounter the resurrection of God like never before.
Amen.
From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet.
Amen.
Let that resurrection power begin to manifest. Amen. Let that resurrection power begin to manifest.
Amen.
Right now, I speak into your life.
Amen.
I speak the power of God into you.
Amen.
Whatever was quiet in your spirit,
amen,
I command it to come alive.
Amen.
I command it to come alive.
Amen.
I command it to come alive. I command you to come alive in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
By this oil, I decree you are fire. Let the fire of God rest on you. Let the power of God rest on everything that seems to be there in your life, in your finance, in your health, in your marriage. That power of God. more. Got power more. Got power more. Today, let there be a shaking and a shifting. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let the resurrection power continue to speak in your career. Speak at your job. That thing you are expecting, God. God is bringing alive now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Out of your belly shall flow rivers of living water. That enemy, that death, you just stand right there. Thank you, Jesus. That enemy that attacked your life, those power that dare to silence you, they said they want to give you. Do you feel any manifestation to like now? Do you feel any of those? What do you feel? So what is happening with you? This sign. Thank you, Jesus. That's why God brought you for the service today.
Amen.
Because right now, everything is being restored.
Amen.
This is cases where you will see the resurrection power of God.
Thank you, Jesus.
And as you pray now, let that, it's paralysis. You can just be paralyzed by that from the village. She dreamt in the village eating food. And sometimes we don't know which craft is real. Maybe some of us we don't know. When we joke with our life and destiny. This is a typical example before our eyes. Strong in the evening, slept at night, eat in the dream, meeting cousins in the village, and the next morning, bam, till today is still feeling the manifestation. If it was no prayer that morning, she was there because they meant to kill her. She could not talk clearly. She called me, she was troubling. We prayed, she vomited. I was on phone. And now she's here in the house of God. Zatoka, lift up your hands. From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. I speak to that devil attacking your life. Any man, woman behind this thing, this period of paralysis that they are selling to you, I rebuke it and I sell it back to the center.
Amen.
From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. Power of God. Touch. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I am sending the arrow back to the center.
Amen.
Back to the center.
Amen.
By fire. Back to the center.
Amen.
By power. Back to the center.
Amen.
Yes, 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 yes. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Come out of her. Lose your keep of her. Right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. Come out in the name of Jesus. Fire of God. I send the arrow back right now. 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 That period of paralysis. That is it. That is it. It is going back to the center. Right now, right now, right now. Yes, 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 yes. Loose her now. That is it. Loose her now. Loose her now. Loose her now. Loose her now. That is it. That is it. That is spirit. The attack inside of the army is going right now. Right now. Right now. Power of God. Come out of her. Let go. Loose right now. 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 Loose right now.
Amen.
Amen. I'm going back. You see this section of my body. That is it. That is it. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Come out. Amen. Out. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Right now.
Amen.
That's spirit of paralysis right there. Out. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Out. Come out by fire. You are muting her now.
Amen.
Out. Come out. Come out.
Amen.
Out. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Out. In the name of
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
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 Amen. Now, that arrow is going back right now.
Amen.
From the crown of my head to the sole of my feet.
Amen.
That arrow is going back right now.
Amen.
That arrow is going back right now.
Amen.
That arrow is going back right now.
Amen.
Right now. Right now.
Amen.
That's it. That's it.
Amen.
Power of God. Resurrection power.
Amen.
Let it loose now.
Amen.
Let it loose now.
Amen.
Let it loose
Amen.
Now.
Amen.
Let it loose
Amen.
Now.
Amen.
Let it loose
Amen.
Now.
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 Amen.
restoration. There is complete restoration.
As I hold her, the thing cannot stay here.
Yes.
Because I'm speaking from the resurrection power of God in you.
Oh, yes.
So when I touch her without understanding, and that's why I see what's going on right now.
Oh, amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank
you, Jesus. I want to be a fool. Yes.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Speak for me, Lord Jesus. Speak.
Right now, come out! Manifest and go. Manifest and go. Manifest and go right now. Fire from the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. See, the devil is powerless. Don't mind all these things. It's the devil has no power.
Amen.
The devil has no power.
Amen.
What is the power, sir? What is the power of resurrection concerning to the power of the devil? The devil has no power.
Yes.
Come out.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes. Now, right now,
Jesus.
Everything, let it come out. Whatever she had, whatever came from the paternal auntie in the village. And this arrow is going back to where it's coming from. Whoever did this thing to her,
in the name of Jesus,
come out.
Holy Ghost fire.
Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Everything in our stomach.
Out.
Yes, 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 yes.
Out.
Thank you, Jesus. From the crown of our head to the sole of our feet.
Thank you, Jesus.
From the crown of our head to the sole of our feet.
Out.
It's now time to go. You have released everything that she has taken in. It's time to lose her now. You that demon of paralysis. Okay? It's time to go. 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 Right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. 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 Yes, 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 yes. Power of resurrection. Let her be restored now. I speak for let her be restored now.
Oh, yes.
Let her be restored now.
Amen.
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 Now. I command that spirit of MMS.
Amen.
Spirit of paralysis.
Amen.
Ouch.
Amen.
Ouch.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Out. By the blood of Jesus. And the fire of the Holy Ghost. By the blood of Jesus. And message spirit. Come out of her.
And
message spirit. Now.
Thank you, Jesus.
Whatever was not planted in you, be uprooted. The Bible says, whatever was not in us. The demon said they want to make us become an ambassador. And you saw the manifestation. That is an ambassador.
Yes.
That's an ambassador. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you,
Jesus.
Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, and sense of this.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Father, the spirit can't surface, can't come back.
Yes.
It locks its power over her right now.
Amen.
By this power of resurrection, today, give me oil. By this power of resurrection, and as I impact you today, never again. This devil will have access in your life.
Amen.
Amen.
Wherever they're coming from, I decree 7 days as it has left her, it has gone back to the sender.
Amen.
And the auntie, whosoever it is, they are dead.
Amen.
They are
Amen.
Dead.
Amen.
Thank you,
Amen.
Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
And soak you in the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
That's what we are talking about. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
Somebody will hear you.
Somebody
is dead.
Amen.
Somebody is dead.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Somebody is dead.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus.
7 days. Whoever meant this thing, the hour just took the person.
Amen.
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 Thank you, Holy Ghost.
We
That's what we are talking about. I'll say, whosoever the Son of Man set free is free. We declare her free now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And whosoever was responsible, they are dead in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
The next death that comes from anybody related is from me.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Thank you. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. Every trace of it is gone.
Amen.
Let us sit down.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. We're praying for the next person. We are still in the presence of God. I hope we are not distracted. Hallelujah. Today is fire. Today is fire.
Thank you, Lord.
There's power of resurrection.
Yes, just in the middle of the world.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. It is bringing back to life anything that seems dead.
Amen.
We are talking about your finance, your career, your education, your health.
Amen.
That's why when this oil touches you today, you are a brand new.
Amen.
You will be ushered into some rings. This thing is real. You hear me? This power is real. As I anoint you today, the power of resurrection has the ability to usher us into speed. There are things that you accomplished in this 2017. That's the years gathered together you will not have been able to accomplish.
Amen.